فلا بد انه يكون هناك امل. انا لو ما عندي امل لما ضيعت وقتي ووقت الحضور الكريم وكذلك وقت من تفاعل معنا.
The World Government Summit is a summit dedicated to shaping the future of government.
We have reasons to be optimistic about economic growth in the United States. It's very likely that the US economy will fare better. Now, that's the good news part. The more worrying news, if you will, is that it will have consequences on the rest of the world. It's the future that is going to be interesting, the future that is going to be full of opportunities and risks. And in the financial sector, I think we all policymakers have a special responsibility.
Centers for revenge in the brain and centers for joy and happiness in the brain are exactly the same centers. We have to give them a better message, but a positive one to compete.
We have to create anti-violence networks. There is no reason why justice may not prevail if angels were only as well organized as the mafia.
My belief is that as we look back at the previous century, at how our grandparents and great-grandparents dealt with pollution in their rush to build the industrial age, that we too will be judged in these decades on how we dealt with data.
We will have 5, 6, 7 generations working together. But at that point, the term generation is meaningless. If we're going to work together, collaborate together, it's not about the generation we were born in. It is not a birthright. We take pride in being part of a generation. But like our eye color, we had nothing to do with it. We were simply born at that point in time. Take pride in your behavior, not in your generation. Take pride in your ability to be a humanist, not to be a Gen Z or a Gen X or a boomer or a millennial.
We have to work to integrate a national and a global identity. I wish you a very good day.